This is how to make a walk by transition in Premiere Pro. So first, you want to find a frame where the person is starting to walk into the picture and has this empty space behind it. Now make sure the layer is selected, and in the effects tools under opacity, click on the pen tool. Now create a mask on this empty space behind the leg by left clicking on your mouse, and make sure to connect the first and the last dot. And we can now see the empty space, but because we want the mask to reveal the other video, we need to click on inverted in effects tools, and this will show us this black spot instead. Now to track the mask, click on the stopwatch next to mask path, and then click on this track forward button, and then adjust the mask so it covers the empty space behind the leg. And you can also add extra points to the mask if you need by left clicking on this blue line. Then track forward one frame again and adjust the mask. Then move forward again and repeat this process throughout the clip. And you might need to zoom out to 10% to see all the blue points. And on the last frame, where no body part is visible anymore, you want the entire screen to be black and masked out. Now you also want to move to the first keyframe that we have created, then move one frame back by pressing the left arrow key, and then move the mask out of the screen. And this is how it looks now. Now to actually transition to the next clip, we need to move to the second keyframe where this black space is visible, and then move the video up on track, and then align the clip that you want to transition to the player. And this is the final effect. Subscribe.